Today is a monumental day in Hendricks Regional Health's history. The last 4 years of strategy, planning, and hard work have led up to today, and I couldn't be more grateful to share it with all of you. Thanks to the countless individuals, today we're bringing an enhanced variety of services to the families and businesses in Brownsburg. We are a full-service hospital. We have a full-service emergency room staffed by board-certified emergency room physicians. Hendricks Regional Health Brownsburg is a five-star CMS hospital. And so we are very proud of what we do here. We're very proud of what we're going to do and started to do this morning. I couldn't be happier with being a resident of the town of Brownsburg. I couldn't be happier with now providing health care at a new level here in Brownsburg. And I believe the excitement from the community has been shown in a number of ways through our gala, through 1,300 plus people coming through here on an open house to what looks like maybe a couple hundred people here today. I can't see everyone around the corner. I continue to be impressed by the support and enthusiasm for Hendricks Regional Health and the incredible care that we provide every day.